I believe that all men, black, brown, and white, are brothers. W.E.B. Du Bois. William Edward Burghardt Du Bois, born February 23, 1858, in Great Barrington, Massachusetts, was an African-American writer, teacher, sociologist, and activist whose work transformed the way that the lives of black citizens were seen in American society. He shared in the creation of the NAACP in 1909.
It isn't where you come from, it's where you're going that counts. Ella Fitzgerald. Called the First Lady of Songs, Ella Fitzgerald was the most popular female jazz singer in the United States for more than half of a century. In her lifetime, she won 13 Grammy Awards and sold over 40 million albums. Her voice was flexible, wide-ranging, accurate, and ageless. She was born in Newport News, Virginia on April 25th,
1917. As in the humanity of our fellow beings, we pay ourselves the highest tribute. Thurgood Marshall was an American lawyer and civil rights activist who served as an associate justice of the Supreme from October 1967 until October 1991. Marshall was the court's first African-American justice.
Too great, a burden to bear. It injures the hater more than it injures the hated. Coretta Scott King. Coretta Scott King was born April 27, 1927 in Marin, Alabama. She was an American civil rights activist who was the wife of Martin Luther King Jr. She joined her husband in civil rights activism in the 1950s and 60s, taking part in the Montgomery bus boycott 1955. In her efforts to pass the 1964 Civil Rights Act, she founded in Atlanta the Martin Luther King Jr. Center for Nonviolent Social.
He who is not courageous enough to take risks will accomplish nothing in life. Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali was born January 17, 1942, in Louisville, Kentucky. He was an American professional boxer and social activist. Ali was the first fighter to win the World Heavyweight Championship on three separate occasions. He successfully defended the title 19 times.
If they don't give you a seat at the table, bring a folding chair, Shirley Chisholm. Shirley Anita Stanton Chisholm, born in Brooklyn, New York on November 30th, 1924. She was the first African-American woman in the Congress in 1968 and the first woman and African-American to seek the nomination for President of the United States from one of the two major political parties in 1972. She was a co-founder of the National Women's Political Caucus in 1971, and the second woman ever to serve on the powerful House Rules Committee.
Humanity is bound up in yours, for we can only be human together. Desmond Tutu. Desmond M. Tutu was the cleric who used his pulpit and spirited oratory to help bring down apartheid in South Africa, and then become the leading advocate of peaceful reconciliation under black majority rule. As leader of the South African Council of Churches, and later as Anglican Archbishop of Cape Town, Archbishop Tutu led the church to the forefront of black South Africans. Decade-long struggle for freedom. His voice was a powerful force for nonviolence in the anti-apartheid movement, earning him a Nobel Peace Prize in 1984. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela. Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela was a South African revolutionary, political leader, and philanthropist, who served as the first president of South Africa from 1994 to 1999.
I can accept failure. Everyone fails at something, but I cannot accept not trying. Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan was born February 17, 1973, in Brooklyn, New York. He was a professional basketball player widely considered to be one of the greatest all-around players in the history of the game. He led the Chicago Bulls to six National Basketball Association NBA championships in 1991 through 1993, 1996 to 1998.
In 2006, Michael Jordan became the minority owner and general manager of the NBA's Charlotte Bobcats, now known as the Charlotte Hornets. He bought a controlling interest in the team in 2010 and became the first former NBA player to become a majority owner of the league's franchises.
Never be limited by other people's limited imagination, Dr. Mae Jemison. Mae Carol Jemison was born on October 17, 1956 in Decatur, Alabama as a doctor, engineer, and NASA astronaut. Dr. Mae Jemison has always reached for the stars. In 1992, Jemison became the first African-American woman to travel in space. She was also written several books and appeared in many television programs, including the episode of Star Trek, Next Generation. In addition to her many awards, Jemison has been included into the National Women's Hall of Fame and the International Space of Fame.
Bravery is not the absence of fear. It is overcoming it. Melody Hobson. Melody Hobson was born in 1969 in Chicago, Illinois. She is an American businesswoman who is the president of Ariel Investments and the current chair of the board of directors of DreamWorks Animation. In 2017, she became the first African-American woman to head the Economic Club of Chicago. I am lucky that whatever fear I have inside me, my desire to win is always stronger. Serena Williams. Serena Williams was born September 26, 1981, in Saginaw, Michigan. She is an American tennis player who has revolutionized women's tennis with her powerful style of play and who won more Grand Slam single titles, 23, than any other woman or man during the Open era. There is always light. If only we're brave enough to see it. If only we're brave enough to be it. Amanda Gorman. Amanda Gorman is the youngest inaugural poet in U.S. history, as well as an award-winning writer and cum laude graduate of Harvard University, where she studies sociology. She has written for the New York Times and has three books forthcoming with Penguin Random House.
People doubt your right to be somewhere. The response to responsibility falls on you to provide over and over again that you deserve to be there. Stacey Abrams. Stacey Yvonne Abrams, born December 9, 1973, is an American politician, lawyer, voting rights activist, and author who served in Georgia House of Representatives from 2007 to 2017, serving as minority leader from 2011 to 2017, a member of the Democratic Party. Abrams founded Fair Fight Action, an organization to address voter suppression in 2018. A voting rights activist, her efforts have been widely credited with boosting voter turnout in Georgia. Abrams was the Democratic nominee in 2018 Georgia gubernatorial election, becoming the first African-American female major party gubernatorial nominee in the United States.